We've been testing this power device all morning. I have never seen anything like it. This will revolutionize...
I want that unit vetted for mass production immediately.
Yes, sir.
Are you hurt?
You shouldn't have come. They were using me to get to you.
Who? AIM? Please. They're insane. And they failed. And now I'm gonna take them down.
Tony, no. It's too dangerous.
Trust me, I designed those weapons, Pepper. I'm the only one that can do this.
But what about Stain? He tried to kill you.
And AIM tried to kill both of us. Stain won't leave. AIM is desperate. And they're not going to stop just because you want them to.
But they're too powerful. They'll...
And that's exactly why I have to go after them.
What can I do?
Get to the office. If Obi's got a plan, I need to know what it is.
Okay, but it may take a while.
Hey, will you be careful, Pepper? I just don't know what Stain's capable of anymore.
Satellite images showed construction, but we assumed it was another AIM research facility. Good find, Tony.
Yeah.
Did you complete the analysis of the cannon?
Jarvis did. It's devastating. I never would have gone this far, Rudy.
I know.
Suggest targeting power couplings. They must only shut down to expose the cannon.
Okay.
We've frozen all of AIM's assets, Tony.
It's Horgan.
What?
Bruno Horgan. I recognize a Horgan design anywhere. Sloppy and inefficient, but effective.
Oh yeah, I've tried this weapon.
But never bought it.
Yes, sir. Connection established.
Morgan, couldn't hack it in the business world.
I've beaten you, Tony. You can't compete with this.
Stop playing, Morgan.
No quitting. I've made the best move. Advanced Idea Mechanics. It's your ally, Obadiah Stain, has turned on you.
Reinforcements detected at western site. Reinforcements detected at northern site. All four power couplings disrupted, sir.
And they're staying down, right?
Affirmative. Cannon now exposed.
No more invasion.
Proton cannon targeting civilian population.
Sheesh, can't anyone be original? It's always about killing innocents.
It does provide a tactical advantage, sir. Target is within range.
It's Horgan. Time to end this little spat. No more.
Proton cannon is now online.
We can't defend against that.
I know, I got it.
So, the cannon is likely vulnerable to Horgan's own weapon.
Okay, that's ridiculous. If I can't even scratch it, then why would he?
Having Horgan damage his own weapon is the best strategy available, sir.
Source.
What?
Horgan's technology, microwave.
No. AIM recently launched a tethered satellite. I remember something about a solar collection grid.
That's it. Time to end this.
Look at her. She's gorgeous.
Very nice, Doc. Our captors would love it.
Would, but it's not for them, it's for us. We're getting out of here.
Ah, I see. And what happens with this?
What, are you kidding? I gotta build more. This is a work of art. I've never designed anything like it. Just look at it. This is the future, Jensen.
Their assets are frozen, they've holed up.
Here?
Yes, indeed. AIM Central.
And Stain?
Nowhere to be found, Tony.
Well, first things first.
Mesa accumulator detected, sir. Most likely used to power the shield protecting the enemy's compound. There appear to be four in total. 2 remaining. Destroyed. 1 remaining. Accumulators destroyed. Shield down.
Good job, Tony. You're through.
Destroying the satellite control centers will disable many of the tether systems and shields. Destruction of its control. The satellite has begun to destabilize. If the satellite remains attached to the tether during its destruction, debris will re-enter the atmosphere and result in extensive damage across the region.
Jarvis, how much time do we have?
Analyzing. 4 minutes remaining. Shield detected. Destroyed to approach the tether.
Shield. Great.
Center destroyed. 3 remaining. Power center destroyed. 2 remaining. Power center destroyed. 1 remaining. Just destroying satellite coupling, sir.
Damn it, Jarvis, I'm trying.
sir.
Huh. Good. Pepper, get over to the office and find out where Stain is.
Okay, got it.
Rhodey, meet me back at the workshop. I could use some help with the suit.
Roger that.
I'm not giving anything up. I did what I had to do to save your father's company.
No. You crossed the line, Obi. Dad never would have gone along with any of this.
Your father
understood business. This is beyond you.
Business?
This is insanity.
Insanity is thinking you could build these weapons and then look away when people use them. This is the real world, Tony. It's time you started living in it.
You know what? This is a waste of time. I'm not letting you do this.
You seem to think you hold the cards here, Tony. Miss Potts would probably disagree.
What?
Did you think I wouldn't find out what she was doing?
If you hurt her...
Don't force my hand, then!
Doesn't have to be this way, Obadiah. But I am coming for Pepper.
You always do what you want, Tony. I'll do what I must.
Pepper, talk to me, Pepper.
Tony, Stain's here. He's sealed off the building.
Hold on, Pepper. Keep your head down. I'll be right there.
Tony, we're moving all the residents out of the city. We don't want any collateral damage when we move in on Stain.
Thanks for handling crowd control, Rhodey. Stain.
Damn. Didn't have to end like this, Tony.
Where's Pepper?
It's your safety I'd be worried about, Tony.
For God's sake, Obadiah, it's Pepper.
You set the ball rolling, Tony. This is the result.
You lack vision, Tony. You should have seen this coming.
What in the world is it gonna take to stop this guy?
Me.
Do you think that hurts, Tony?
Just getting you where you need to be, old man.
Are you happy? You've destroyed your father's company.
You turn us into merchants of death.
I didn't want this!
Come on, we've both been wanting this, Obadiah. Why are you doing this? We could have worked together.
No, Tony. You thought you could change the world, but you're wrong. The market decides, not you or I. Corporations are the future, Tony. And Stark Industries, the vanguard.
You've never experienced war, have you, Stain? Not exactly a whiz at the controls there, Obi.
I don't need to be.
No good, Stain.
Then help me improve it, Tony.
now.
Thank you.
coming for you.
Destruction, Tony, is all a part of nature. Loving the suit, Tony. How ironic. Here you are trying to rid the world of weapons, and you give it one of its best. And now, I'm gonna kill you with it. You never really did come home, did you? You left a part of yourself in that cave, and it breaks my heart. You had one last golden egg to give. Do you think that just because you have an idea that it belongs to you? Your father gave us the A-bomb. What do you think it would be like today if he was as selfish as you? This is the Ninth Symphony. This is a legacy of a new generation of weapons, with this suit at its heart. This will put the balance back into the right hands. I'm gonna take you down, Tony, you and your suit. You're trying to stop progress. It can't be done. You've built the greatest weapon ever seen. Who are you to keep it to yourself?
Stain's suit. You must engage at close proximity.
What? Give him a hug?
That is the only way, sir.
Blech.
Stain's suit is in critical condition, sir. He cannot draw power safely from his power core.
Oh, man.
I can't see him. Where is he? Why did you make me do this, Obadiah?
Tony?
Pepper, are you okay?
I'm fine. Where's Obadiah? Is he...
I don't know. Jarvis, got anything?
Negative, sir.
Tony! There are alarms going off all over the place.
Pepper, listen to me. We got big problems. The arc reactor is melting down.
What do we do?
I need you in the control room.
Okay, headed there now.
AIM reinforcements arriving now, sir. I suggest you hurry.
I'm here, Pepper. The reactor is going to blow. I need you to shut off all the power conduits except the ones leading to the roof. I'll destroy the regulators.
Okay, got it.
Regulator destroyed. 3 remaining. Regulator destroyed. 2 remaining. Regulator destroyed. 1 remaining.
Now, Pepper!
Embraces his heroic nature, pays a terrible price. He sees the darkness in the world and in his own heart, and is forever changed. The child gives way to the man. And the day comes when he must ask himself, what kind of man will I be? Am I willing to die on my feet, or will I live my life? Do I have what it takes to become truly great? To become more than a man? To become Iron Man?